And a crime alert tonight. A man was seriously injured after being stabbed in Orange. Around 12:30 p.m., police and firefighters responded to the 400 block of South Farragut Avenue in Orange. When they got there, they found a man lying in the grass with a stab wound. Now, police on the scene tell 12 News that it appeared the man was stabbed by an unknown suspect. He was then transported to a hospital in Beaumont in serious condition. Police are still investigating.